Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI.
WinToUSB software is created by the AZUEFI development team. It is free for you to install and run Windows operating system on a USB portable drive by using an ISO file or CD or DVD drive. Thus, you can bring your own Windows operating system everywhere on any computer with a portable USB drive. Besides, WinToUSB supports creating bootable WinPE USB drive, which can help you transfer the contents of the WinPE to the USB drive and make the USB bootable. But there are some restrictions of WinToUSB you can't ignore, like Windows 7 needs to be booted from a USB 2.0 port, and you need to be an administrator on the computer that you are installing the WinToUSB on. Fortunately, there are many other software that can replace WinToUSB. AOMEI Partition Assistant is the best alternative due to its fabulous utilities. Back to the restrictions of WinToUSB. AOMEI Partition Assistant supports both USB 3.0 and USB 2.0. But to get faster speed, USB 3.0 is better. You have no need to be an administrator so that you can use AOMEI Partition Assistant on your computer. Detailed steps to create portable drive with AOMEI Partition Assistant. Note: this process will ease all the data on the USB drive. Click on the upper right corner of the video to learn how to backup data. First, plug the USB drive, which should be larger than the used space of system drive, into a USB 3.0 or USB 2.0 port on the computer. Make sure it is detected. Then, run AOMEI Partition Assistant. Click Windows to Go Creator in the left side. In the pop-up Windows, tick the first option, Create Windows to Go for Personal Computer, and then click Next. Next, choose Create Windows to Go with System Disk or ISO, and select the prepared ISO file. Click Next to proceed. Select your USB drive and click Proceed. A note will pop out. Make sure you have backup data on your target USB drive and click Yes to start creating Windows to Go USB drive. When the successful Windows pops up, click Back, then close the window. It will automatically back to the main interface.